after 50 years of research, finally, scientists find evidence that there were rivers in Mars. But not now, maybe 3.5 billion years ago. Why is this discovery a major breakthrough in space science? For decades now, there has been a lot of researches going on in space science in different fields. But discoveries about Mars always holds a key and is fascinating. Why is it? Why evidence of water in Mars is so important? Join us in this incredible journey to Mars. Let us find out what the planet has got for us. It all started in November 28, 1964, when NASA launched its first spacecraft, Mariner 4, to visit Mars. A lonely journey of a spacecraft into the deep space, where no one has gone before. A 40 million mile journey from the Earth into the space for around 7 months. Finally, Mariner 4 captured the first images of Mars on July 15, 1965. A new era began. First sight of Mars, a truly fascinating sight that no human has seen before. Thus the incredible journey of finding a new home started. Curiosity is something that is always driving mankind to bring out all those discoveries hidden deep inside for millions of years. After 1965, there has been a lot of successful orbiters, landers, and rovers to Mars like Viking 1, Soviet Mars 3, Mars Pathfinder, and even Mangalyaan, sending huge amount of data from Mars. How do scientists gather these data and examine Mars? They divided the surface of Mars into different quadrangles so that they could categorize the data they receive. So any events occurring on the surface could be monitored and different events could be interlinked and find a connection between the events. Even before the technological advancements to travel into space, theories have always existed. Mars has uneven hemispheres. The crust of Mars in the north is 32 kilometers and the south is 58 kilometers. This was proposed in theory in 1980 that the northern hemisphere was struck by a space object approximately the size of 2/3 the size of Earth's moon. Evidence that could prove this theory possible was found in 2008 research data. If this crater is proven that it was created by a huge impact, it would be the largest impact crater in the solar system. The findings about Mars surface geology is truly amazing. Craters, holes, canyons, volcanoes. In fact, Mars has the largest volcanoes in the solar system, named Tarsus. What makes scientists believe that life could be possible in Mars? For starters, as far as we know, Mars is probably the only habitable planet. Habitable planets have the ability to develop environmental conditions favorable for life. So what does Mars have? What do we have in common? Earth's orbit rotation speed is 18.5 miles per second, while Mars rotates at 14.5 miles per second, and because of this, one day on Earth is 23 hours and 56 minutes, and as they're on Mars is 24 hours and 37 minutes. Even their rotating axes are similar. Earth rotates at a tilt axis of 23.5 degrees and Mars at 25 degrees. Climate in Mars is very much similar to Earth's, but Mars has a very thin atmosphere. Because of this, the temperatures could go to extremes, minus 143 degrees Celsius during the winters, and even though it is 40 million miles away from Earth, it could go up to 35 degrees Celsius during summer. Evidence of soil in Mars looks like it could support life growth. Magnesium, sodium, potassium, and chlorine, which are very essential nutrients for plant growth, are found in Mars soil. But at the same time, it also has 0.6% of salt perchlorate, which is very high in concentration and makes the soil very toxic for humans and even plants. So is it possible that there was water or any type of life on Mars? The practical difficulty with evidence of water in Mars is that the Mars has a very low atmospheric pressure. Atmospheric pressure helps gas stay in liquid forms. So how bad is it? Mars has extremely low atmospheric pressure, which is not even 1% of Earth's atmospheric pressure. Without water, life is impossible. When we think that maybe it's impossible to have life on Mars, Mars surprises us with ice caps at the poles. It has two polar ice caps made of water. So it looks like only liquid water is not possible. But ice caps are possible, and also the average temperature on Mars is minus 81 degrees Fahrenheit. The Mars rover named Opportunity confirmed small hematite concrete structures which indicated that liquids could have existed in Mars. Hematite is a mineral found in rocks. Along with these, landforms has been visible which indicates that water could have flown and soil erosion could have also happened. Between 2005 and 2007, NASA collected a lot of samples of chemical compounds which contained water and also found evidence that there was 4% of water content underground around 60 centimeters deep. From no water to evidence of water. How did this happen? Mars has these ice caps and they too have summer just like us. When Mars hits summer and their temperature is about minus 23 degrees Celsius, they form into water molecule crystals. After 2015, NASA found evidence of wide massive crater of ice cap that is 60 kilometers in diameter, 2 kilometers deep, with 2200 cubic kilometers of water ice. Evidences have been very promising ever since the exploration started. In April 2019, NASA's InSight, a lander, recorded the first Mars quake, just like we have an earthquake. In 2020, NASA's Reconnaissance Orbiter, which was sent to study the climate and geology of Mars, provided the evidence that rivers would have run along the surface of Mars 3.5 billion years ago. Hellas Basin, the largest impact crater on the southern hemisphere of Mars, had evidence that they could have had different water bodies as their surface resembled very similar to those formed by rivers on Earth. Researchers also say that these rivers could have been 9 to 10 feet deep. These striking similarities are leading us to think that it might be possible that there could have been liquid water flown, forming the streams and maybe even holding large volumes of water. Still, we have a lot to explore. Compared to the years before, we have been receiving a lot of data recently. So hopefully, we could expect any other big break soon. Subscribe to DNA for more informational videos like this.